In Excel 2003, you go to the Tools menu, and on the Tools menu, what you first want to do is you want to select Add-ins. You want to make sure that you have a check next to the Analysis Tool Pack. And then you also, when you want to use the histogram, you return to the Tools tab on the ribbon. This time what you're going to look for is you are going to look for the data analysis commands, and there's the histogram.